are back in Olean for part two of What We Eat Vegan in Olean, New York. We are checking out Union Tea Cafe. They've got some vegan options labeled on the menu, so we're really excited to share those with you. And later in the video, we hit up 4 Mile Brewing for some dinner. So be sure you stay tuned.
We just brought our vegan creamy tomato soup.
It has a subtle, almost like a shallot maybe in there.
It has a really good texture.
No, I have my texture.
This is really good. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Okay, so I got the Farmer's Harvest no cheese on a pita. This thing is packed full of zucchini, garlic, fennel, I mean, fresh roasted root vegetables. Like, it's packed full of deliciousness, and it's served with a nice side of balsamic vinegar.
Wow, the rich flavors of the vegetables kind of all trigger to meld together and get all tasty and delicious.
I also tried the okie-dokie artichoke, so I have to show you guys that too. That one's really cool. They use marinated artichokes, spinach, a pesto. They press that in between a pita as well, so it makes these really unique sandwiches.
Wow. This one's flavors are definitely more of that marinated kind of sun-dried tomato flavor. You can definitely tell that there's artichokes in it, which I love because I love artichokes. But the flavor is on point. There's a nice amount of healthy spinach. I give it 2 thumbs up. It's really good. Okay, so the VegInspired chef and I are gonna share these.
The chicken's well cooked, moist. I totally hate that word. The lettuce, tomato, and the lime cream, sour cream. It's totally complimentary to the chicken and the cheese, so this is a definite thumbs up from VegInspired.